4. NFL Conference Championship Sunday. Buccaneers, Packers, Bills, Chiefs. Let's look at two teams. I mean, Buccaneers, Packers. I mean, two teams who got two future first ballot Hall of Famers, Aaron Rodgers, Tom Brady. On both sides of the ball, you know, you pick and choose. But if you look at the Packers side, that team has been dominant since the start of 2020-2021 NFL season. If you look at the Buccaneers, you know, they kind of been, you know, upward trajectory. If you look at the Bills, Chiefs, I mean, we all know Chiefs got past the Cleveland Browns because it was Chiefs' first game over 21 days, and you know, the rest of the story. Patrick Mahomes, I mean, he got injured during the game, suffered some kind of concussion. Chad Hain came in, and he just, like, took over. But yeah, Chiefs got passed through the Browns. But if you look at the Bills, you look at the many years Buffalo Bills been in the playoffs, and they've never won the big one. They never hosted a Super Bowl. They never won. Maybe this could be their year. You look at the Chiefs side, you know, they got a Super Bowl in their back pocket.